getting more into this
epigenetic?
Yeah, I mean, I'm sure that there's people who are really like using epigenetic concepts. And of course, like when we're spending more time in the parasympathetic nervous system, that's when epigenetic changes are going to happen.
Is there a general time frame of the adaptation? Like if somebody was really able to start working on it and really, you know, making sure to do, be in that, like you say, how you say it?
The parasympathetic.
Parasympathetic. Mm-hmm. Parasympathetic state. Is there like you, it's possible to see a change within a week? Is it possible, or is there a change? Or does it just depend on the person?
Well, much like our, you know, when we talked about our, we missed this part on that, but when we were in the like binary code happening with our nervous system stuff.
Oh, I miss that.
On your genes is also essentially binary code. And so it's actually instantaneous when it switches.